In 1934, a tradition unlike any other started with the first Masters Tournament. It was called that year the Augusta National Invitation. It's still the only major that's held each year at the same location, that being, of course, the Augusta National Golf Club. The field of players is also smaller than those of other majors because it's an invitational event.
Thank you.